good. So an exciting evening ahead of us. The awards process this year, what have been the highlights for you?
Well, I guess it was the number of submissions that we got this year, which was pretty much record-breaking. We gave awards to banks in 140 countries, which is pretty amazing as well. And now here we are in the center of London, waiting to start the gala event. We're expecting more than 300 bankers to join us tonight. These awards are based on improvements made over the past year, including developing innovative products and services, modernizing infrastructure, and delivering bottom line results.
I feel absolutely delighted. I'm humbled, if I'm being honest with you, but I'm delighted for my 27,000 employees who have made this happen for us. It's my colleagues who have made the award, you know, what it is, and it's they who win the award. And I'm very grateful to our 15 million customers who are exceptionally loyal to HSBC.
The 2023 has been an excellent year for Bank ABC in terms of financial performance and in terms of digital delivery. We made a huge impact in our basically strategy for 2023. 2024 will be another exciting and challenging year. Taking consideration of the geopolitical situation in the region, Bank ABC have a very focused and clear strategy.
Of course, the first priority is to keep deliver the financial targets and the industrial targets of UniCredit Unlock. But in doing that, we need to keep investing not only in digital, but first on our people. We are more than 1,500 young talent in the last 2 years. Never happened before for us in Italy.
We are also driven very much by the changing customer behavior and also by the specificities of our local market and environment. I'm proud that together with the team of the bank, we are committed to further give opportunities and support our customers in these challenging and turbulent times to unlock their success, not only ours.
However, next year, we believe we're going to rise on the momentum and push forward towards customer satisfaction. Customer is the essence of our business. Satisfying them is clearly what we are down to doing as a bank. And we think that driving digitalization of our business, driving financial inclusion, also inter-Africa trade will be a priority for us for next year.
I'm absolutely delighted. We've had a really nice time here tonight.